Hey YouTube, it's LoKiga and welcome to another video of Civilization 6, another series so to say. So we are this time playing as the Ethiopian Empire as Menelik II. His bonuses are towards science and culture. I mean, he gets 15% of science and culture for the amount of faith he generates in the cities founded on hills. His units also receive plus 4 combat strength on hills, which is obviously very good, especially if I pearl, well, if we play it on the Highland map. A lot of hills, a lot of just a lot of we're gonna have fun. Now his Rohan churches have bonuses being adjacent to hills or mountains for faith. So yeah, I think the base generation root of these buildings is one faith and then one extra for every hill and mountain tile near it. The only restriction is that you cannot build it like next to each other. We can also purchase archaeological and archaeologist ar archaeological museums and archaeologists with faith, which is, I guess, a way to spend your faith without having actually a religion, which is pretty good. Our unique land unit is a replacement for corsair and, horses, of courses. Just kidding. It has a fast movement on hills, so it has an Alpine Scout promotion, which is pretty good. I cannot remember at the top of my head what else it has, but our trade routes are also better. They get plus 5 faith per resource at the origin city. So from our city that we are sending trade route, we get for every resource that we have improved plus 0.5 faith. And also our improved resources provide plus 1 faith for each copy that the city owns. So I guess you cannot, yeah, you cannot have a lot of the same resources. No, for each individual copy. It didn't say it for each unique copy. So yeah, pretty good faith generation bonuses. Alright, so for our city, the only thing that matters is to settle on hills, and might as well then settle on plains hills, and I will settle here because I mean, good question why, but whatever, just like it more here. Did we discover another continent in this direction? That's interesting. I actually can e early improve this stone, so hopefully I get alright, we boosted the foreign trade, so hopefully I get the builder from a scout or something, because that would be pretty good early production from th for this city. Let's settle the civilization. So we have 0 faith production. We will have to go for a God King if we want Pantheon. I'm not sure if I want religion. I don't see a good holy site spot. And we already kinda are able to make some faith. Yeah, I don't think. Alright, I should, however, prioritize getting to these churches because they are gonna be insane on these hills. I'll just have to chop a lot of tiles and resources, which is obviously a good thing. Yeah. All right. So first thing to go for, I guess we could go for a builder. No, scout is just important. I mean, less important, but still important. Highlands map is pretty hard to explore even with scouts. but I already went for it, so whatever. Ooh, a desert. Right, I would like to... Alright, I'm now getting another production towards my scout, if I'm correct. Yeah, plus one production. For building units. So there's Valletta. They are pretty useful if you have a fate generation, which is great. And their mission is to trigger a military tradition. He is the Robert Bruce of the Scotland. I guess I'll... I'll send him delegation. I hope that he is far. Oh, he is pretty far. Yes, there is a Petra potential, kinda, we'll see. I don't think you have a loyalty to settle yet. Some sugar. Right, yeah, this is the second game I'm playing the Menelik. And I must say that last game I also seen the sugar, so... So they might actually have something with sugar in their seed. Like they are more likely to be next to hills because they have bonuses with hills, but maybe they also are more likely to have sugar. It could also just be a coincidence. Now, let's go for a settler, I feel like. The only sad part is that we are not gonna grow very quickly, but it's either going for a settler or monument this early in the game. And I'm kinda rushing it with the civics, but I still have to build a wonder. So that's a good point. What wonder am I going for? So I already went for mining. So pyramids actually might be a little bit hard to... Well, actually not, it's in the way. Where is Petra? Not Petra, but the desert isle, we don't have any. Right, so pyramids is out of the question. This needs to be on the desert hill, that's also kinda hard. If I could get Machu Picchu, maybe. Literally maybe. Alright, I guess I'll try to go for Machu Picchu. So we need what boost? We need to mine a resource. That's not gonna happen. I don't see a copper or... I mean, we have stone, but that's actually a quarry. Peter of Russia. So I guess we are going for iron. But not yet, because we need defense like archers. Right, he'll hate me, whatever I do. So maybe a delegation is a worthwhile investment. Because I'm very low on science and culture and he wants to trade with cities, I mean with enemies that have a lot of advantage in those areas. I feel like this map doesn't have a lot of barbarians because I never have problems with barbarians on this map. I mean, it's a little bit problematic that I went in the wrong way with my warrior, but I was expecting to find a couple of those, not just one. So I'll stand on the hill. It's a better protection than the forest, and I'll just fortify. Hope I can steal it. Two tiles fertilized, nice. Right, warrior. Now I will explore more. There's so much land on Highlands map. Maybe I should like put an extra civilization if I can. Pretty sure you can do that. Right, I'll take the discipline. And let's go God King. Nothing else, God King on. God King is a little bit more better, betterer on Menelik. Ooh, two of these, nice. I think I'll. Oh no, I won't need to. Well, he could be going for me. But it's very unlikely that I don't at least go for a barbarian camp first. It's probably in their nature after all. So, attack twice, please. I will actually get a kill. Huh. Nice. I cannot settle T. I have to settle on the hill. It's the biggest restriction that this civilization has. But it's not actually a restriction, it's more like a benefit. I'm thinking I will settle here. It's kind of on the way of Russia, and I'll have extra pressure. So I killed one barbarian. Yes, I might go pottery, so I can put campus here. It's gonna take a while anyway, so let's go for bronze. No. I don't have a good campus location, so I don't feel like going for campuses. Let's go just go pottery for now. That's always an easy decision, I feel like. We might be able to buy a builder eventually. So let's work on a monument. Just searching for a wonder that I can go for. Must be built on the coast and adjacent to land and a harbor district with a lighthouse. That's too hard. Right, Hanging Gardens. I don't think we will get it, but I will try. We got 20 horses. That could be worth. I'm not gonna send them to you. Maybe to Bruce. He's kind of further away. I guess I'll keep the horses for now. Wait, did the scout actually suicide on my unit, or am I tripping? Not sure. There are some horses here. Every time I see a strategic resource, I always look for a industrial zone potential. Alright, this is not the announcement yet, so good for now. Wait, didn't I send delegation to Peter? Where is Peter capital? Wait a minute. Russia? Did you not settle before I met you or something? No, that would be insane. I feel like he'll go for me, but I think we are pretty fine defensively. I mean, we're obviously gonna have to buy a slinger or something, but right, there's one city. Right, this is a hill settlement. Whoa, that's a lot of production to have in the city. And since this is actually, I think I will go for food focus and then just focus on production after its population too. And I will go monument granary since I don't have granary yet. China, interesting. And by that I mean I already seen them in my game once when I played Menelik. I already kinda tried to play Menelik, but I didn't have any strategy in mind, so I was just going with the flow, and I decided that I want to redo it on a different map because there weren't a lot of hills on my map. Could have also just like rerolled the map, but think I like it better on highlands. You don't have to, you're not very restricted on highlands by hills, you're more restricted by fresh water. Which on Pangaea it's the opposite. If I want to settle on the coast on Pangaea, you don't have a hills on coast. And they had a suzerainty of Mandal, so you would understand my saltiness. This is a kill, isn't it? Ooh. Shit. I think I needed that kill for the bronze working. Alright, so at this point, I don't want great blood. I really don't want it. Alright, I think I'll go for a builder and upgrade the quarries. That's a pretty good decision. We still don't have a Pantheon. Whoa. Is he going for me? Wait, he didn't take the kill? Thank you. How nice of Scotland. Oh, is he gonna attack me? I think he's gonna attack me. No, he's going for me. No, you're not allowed to do that. Nice, bronze working. Guess I can farm a resource. But not really. Yeah, well. Yeah, I can. I will do it then. My warrior is so far away. I think I will just fortify and heal him at this point. And I will keep an eye on the settler. Ooh. 1, 2, 3, 4. He can already settle. Hopefully he doesn't. I guess I'm sending you down here. I think he settled. And my scout teleported. Well, that's unlucky. I might have to go to war with him. That's how the game works. If you settle near me, I go to war with you. It's just a mutual agreement between. I don't know what I'm talking about. Right, this city is population too, so now I focus you in production and you can forget about growth. Yeah, monument granary. I'm thinking what can I do with my gold. I think I have to save it for potential war declaration, so I'll save it. And by that I mean they will declare on me, not I on them. I'm not suicidal, not yet. Alright, irrigation next turn, that's good. We don't actually have anything that requires irrigation, except the wonder that I'm gonna start building. We don't have a governor yet, so that's kinda sad. Right, wonder. I guess I would build it here. Kinda, right? Sounds like a thing you would do. I guess I'll finish the trader. 45. Campus. I mean, we have a decent campus, but we need a masonry first so we can chop it. But I kind of want iron working. It might give me some science from just discovering iron. Seventeen turns to get back. Yeah, I kind of trolled with my warrior, not gonna lie. But this is an interesting road. This is not really interesting road. This is a little bit better road, but it would help mostly the enemy, not me. To Valletta, I guess to Hansa would be best. I get roads, I will be able to settle in this direction faster. I think I was straight like this for start because I really want wonder, and extra production is one more production than I would have otherwise. Shit, I didn't swap. I should swap. Sure about the notification. I mean, I'm not sure if that notification was necessary, but alright. Our Pantheon, alright. So now we have to swap from the God King. So first let me see the appeal. Here it's kinda decent, but just not enough. Right, I'm not sure about Earth Goddess, it would be a late game move. Could go for quarries. I guess we go for Earth Goddess. Don't see anything better than that. Like, if these religious idols was grouped with stone circles, it would be a little bit better, belief. Because you would basically get two beliefs, but I guess we're going with appeal, which actually scales good with our unique building, because our unique building gives appeal. They want me to get great people. Are they crazy? There should be a rule where they don't do that this early in the game. I should keep the scout. But I'm trolling. Are you gonna hit me? Guess I'll hit you. You're not gonna hit me. I think I will finish you then, because your comp is not dead. Alright, so now I'm tempted to play a little bit smarter and go for military tradition in case he declares on me. I'll have some extra combat strength. Now we can swap from this and take the production. Yeah. I'm not gonna build a naval unit here. Let's go for a few slingers, and I should at this point it has a granary. So, oh, no, I think this is a bug. Yeah. Ooh, interesting bug. I think fate production is fine. It gives some extra culture from our ability. 0.5 and 0.5 science. So in that aspect it might be better if we don't really care about production too much. We don't really care about production too much because we need growth in this city, so this is fine. Let's go for Magnus and put him in capital. Now we'll have iron working, allows chopping of rainforest. But we don't have a Magnus in yet, so I'm not. Right, I'll do it, but if I see any unit, I immediately need to swap out of the wonder and pray. There is a lot of hills, but also a lot of rainforest, so I guess I will need both of those promotions. Wait, what was built? Stonehenge? Good. I wasn't paying attention. I think I'll chop this stone and then put a rock church on it. Rock and roll, baby. And also rock church on here and possibly here. And maybe lumber mill or a holy site here, we'll see. Alright, so I think you should focus on production, to be honest. Let's go for masonry. I guess I'll chop a rainforest. But I should chop this rainforest then. I guess I'm gonna chop the woods. Right, now I'm happy I didn't go for religion, otherwise it would be a struggle. Make dedication, let's go for a free inquiry. And let's go for building a wonder one. We'll prelog the Theater Square districts on these tiles, which is somewhat good, so cannot really complain. I'll wait 2 turns then chop. I guess I'll send you to capital. They should really go for capital if they're gonna go at war. Oracle has been built. All right, I guess you get the Hanging Gardens at least. It's a beautiful building. So they are having these waters by water engines, which is impressive, I guess. Right, yeah, China is now jealous. I'll befriend Robert the Bruce and maybe sell him some horses. Yeah, sure. Yeah, a good deal, I'll take it. Right, 5 turns and we'll pre-lock the theater squares, which is pro gamer move. Oh my god, the settler being so fast is kinda tempting, but what? All right, never mind. I think I'll send you here. Guess I'll go for granary. That's a good early investment of sorts. Oh, my warrior is almost back. Masonry. So yeah, we really want you there now. I guess I'll leave you an auto explorer now. How do I feel about building a settler and losing population? I don't feel so good about it. But I guess I will send you there for the job. And it would be a pretty good campus. But we have other ways of making some science, specifically from fate. So I kind of want to keep it that way. Jerbu Percal is really tempting, but they don't have any healing location. So that's kind of sad. Let's go for watermill, would be good for capital, I guess. Yeah, pretty good. Oh my god, their borders are insane. Like, this city already has 2 rings of borders, and now it can grow anywhere on this ring. So, I might want to buy this and this and this and this. I mean, basically everything but the lake tile. God damn it. All right. Let's go for a watermill. Maybe we get the Machu Picchu. It would be impressive to have, especially for the bonuses for theater squares. Wait, I don't have an archer yet. That's scary. Right, what should you build next? Well, I'm almost tempted to go for a settler in this city. Yep, I think I'll go for a settler in this city. Fertility. Where? Oh, on my maze tile. It got the fertility, but it also got destroyed. it got production if you didn't pay attention. Do I fix it? It's gonna take a while. Wait, why are you so slow? Isn't there a bridge? I guess there is not a bridge. I will fix it. Because I also plan to go for a water mill eventually. I might just like. I guess I could actually build it and then go for a settler. Tribal village. Nice. So you can still go for stone. Now I feel safer. I have a warrior. Alright, German point gives Zera score. Right, I will pre-build the Titter Scar, like I said. And now I will put the production towards settlers. And I will also take survey. And now I can get promotion on this guy. And he also got 60 fate. That's crazy. That's insane. Alright, you can get me a governor now. I might chop after I finish this settler, because that way at least I'll not lose a population. If I delay it slightly. And I could chop another builder, so that would be pretty good. We'll see. Now the warrior. Go to city, I guess. Right, one of you has to go down, so I guess I will go do it with you. Good map knowledge for now. I should also explore this, so get to it. I will also need to promote you. Alrighty, so guess I'll get the vision. That's a Lavra. Well, alright. I feel like I could like just fortify on this tile. He should have plus 10 combat strength just from the terrain and his and the Ethiopia bonus. So they're pretty extremely strong on defense, at least on the Highland map. Retaliation is most welcome, Robert the Bruce of Scotland and the Scotland Empire. It's very welcome. Alright, there is a barb camp. I was actually planning to send you somewhere else, but at this point let me just promote you. Guess I could explore with the warrior. He has nothing better to do. Machu Picchu has been taken, Apadana as well. Damn the misclicks, man. Repair the tile. Wait, why am I working the hill over this tile? Because I had it locked. That makes sense. So I guess I will delay it for one turn. so I don't lose the population. Ah, shit, oh my god, Peter. Probably already taking my great writers. I guess I'll have to build early theater squares. So it's good that I rushed it, but... Egypt, nice to meet you. Would you join my cult? Maybe next time. I mean, he would sell it, but I'm not sure if I want him in my borders. He has ancient wall spell, that's cute. Alrighty, yeah. Repair. Nice. The flood being the carry. Your diplomatic delegation is most welcome, Egypt. So she does like me for some reason. Why does she like me? It's literally in the negative. Well, I will befriend her, I guess. Because she will pay me then. That's how friendship works, right? Alright, there's a, I guess I could go for a pro gamer move. Alright, I can now work on the settler, but I'm not allowed to chop it. Not yet, anyway. That's some productive tundra, I mean, snow, which is even more insane. I do have survey, so that was a lot of XP. I will also take the promotion from the wonder. Plus for fate, I guess I'll take it. Right, our next city also needs to be on the... how do I put it? On the good terrain. On the hills. I feel like settling one tile away from the lake, so I can settle with aqueducts is good play. If I want to settle a lot. Is this a hill? It's a hill. It's very cocky settlement. I don't feel good if I settle there. I would have to build ancient walls, which would be fine. Like if the AI settled near me like this, I would actually kill them. And that's the reason I'm not gonna do it. Because reasons. I mean, I know that AI might actually, actually they should care about it. I think they would get negative opinion of me for settling so close to them. Which they can also get anyway, but... Alright, I'll get the archery at this point. I need another archer so I can have three archers. But for now, just settlers will be fine. Actually a light. Let's go for a theater square. I feel like I will have to harvest this cattle sooner or later. Now, this city is going on a hill. So 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So this is, this would be make a perfect triangle of cities, but it's not a hill. So maybe I could go for a different shape. 1, 2, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I think I settle here. All right, the governor promotion. Let's take the provision. I mean, I'll harvest it, whatever. The sooner the city is settled, the better, in a way. So you're going actually not here, you're going there. And this settler is going somewhere else. 1, 2, 3, 4, fresh water. I'm gonna have him there, head down there. Scheiße. Political philosophy should be next. And you should go for Editor Square. I could make the Governor Plaza in this city. I'll think about it. So I got the trading post. In two of my cities, that's good. So I can send this somewhere else now. Alright. I don't think I have to explain this decision. But maybe I should actually build roads, because this is very hard map to navigate. Damn you, scout. Could also trade with Moscow for some science. I think I'll send it here. Right, what? Plus 9 fate? Why? Oh, I see. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Wait. Ah, plus 1 base fate and plus. And the Pantheon. But that's insane. That's actually insane. I got another one. So I was gonna s I did say I will chop it. But I feel like I should chop something else first. Like these woods and this rainforest, I feel like I'm gonna get chopped eventually anyway. Well, that's a annoying movement. I'll light my settler for 2 turns. Alright, I can go through my city. Honestly, I'll just wait this settler, I mean, with this trade route so I can build roads. I got archery. I also got promotion. So I should be fine. I might as well promote because reasons. All right, let's go for currency at this point. Or maybe aqueducts because you it would be nice to have ancient walls. I mean, it would be nice to be have crossbows, but they actually need to do ancient walls. So it would also be nice to have ancient walls. God damn it. I should be more clear with my statements. I swear, this scout is annoying me so hard. And you can chop this out. You can, I think you are going there, so you can go here. I will put you an auto. That's a nice hill, a T tile, I must say. I think it can only be a grassland, but science is very useful, obviously. Alright, this scout is level 2 and I don't want to lose him. So I think I'll just fortify him in the best territory, in the best possible territory. Wait a minute. This city? Can put a theater square over here and I can have entertainment districts. Nice. I mean, this is also nice, but different kind of nice. I feel like I should chop out the amphitheater, but settler chopping is just better. Or maybe even ancient walls if he was aggressive, but he's not aggressive. Holy shit, his science is aggressive. Think I will go for amphitheater on in my capital, since this city is doing settlers. Alright, our first government, we should go for great person points because we want to be competitive in that. And also it's best kind of government anyway. Let's go urban planning, great writer points and influence. You don't have actually an envoy that they can spend. It's gonna take five turns maybe. If I'm reading it correctly, maybe six. I can also get an envoy here, but this is all or already gone, so who cares? This could be good. It will get me a lot of era score because I have a free inquiry. Alright, let's settle this city. I assume this is the best city I can go for, so let's just do it. And this city. Now, can I do the thingy? Yes, I can. Theater Square. That's bloody awesome. Originally, I was planning to have commercial hub here, like, yeah, here and here. But that's just changed. That has just changed. What are you working? Yeah, that's cool. Then you can work this. Although I guess I'll take this tile for you. And actually, we should go for an entertainment complex at this point. That could be a civic or a, yeah, it's a civic. Oh, it's here. Yeah, let's go for games and recreation. Campus could be very beneficial. So I could put it here, but this is a better chop. I also could just buy a builder and chop it. Yeah, well, we'll not have a lot of culture problems, so maybe go for growth. Could also go for ancient walls, but I don't have limes yet. Builder, but I don't have the policy in. Let's go for granary. Valletta is trading with me. Is anyone else trading with me? Let me see. No, only Valletta. I already started thinking maybe taking the Reina and putting her for it, those 3 extra gold. It would be kind of good in the early game, but I think Pingala is just more important. Speaking of Pingala, the problem is I don't know where to put the government plaza. So let's go for a settler. Egyptians are complaining. Take the granary in few turns. This is a super scout, but even a super scout can be defeated. So you wanna keep him on the hills. And move him turn, I mean one movement every turn. So this is a campus. I'll do granary campus and I guess I should send you for horses because that's pretty good. It's a pretty good way to make money selling the horses and stuff. Need more pressure over here. Maybe I settle the grassland hill here. Might I get Colosseum bonus if I go for it? Alright, I need the government plaza for those extra promotions. So go for a builder first. I will chop the government plaza out if I need to. Research the construction technology, what's that? Well, it's not kinda, I think I'm... there's some point in no, there's not a lot of points in boosting the civics. I will have a lot of culture. It's better if I just pre-build the entertainments. or at least place the district. Maybe I should work for mysticism. It's a little bit closer, and I'm not sure if I need. No, I do need the literary tradition, so I might move the urban planning. I feel like I should buy this tile and put an encampment here. Oh God, he actually settled here, where I was rejecting the idea to forward settle him. Only so he forever settles me. That's a nice thing to experience. A lot of tiles got fertility in the snow, that's pretty good. I guess it's pretty good. Wait, let me see. What's the requirement is the question. I think they can only be built on hills or something. On any type of hills, that's insane. And even on volcanic soil, holy shit. That's Buckaroo, that's insane. Right, you're going for a water mill after a settler, and it should line up well. Oh, I need the horseback riding first. Ah, shit. Actually, I will get it. I'm in the boost. I will not wait for it, so I'll just buy it. Horses, if you sell them, pay off very quickly for themselves. Mysticism. So now we have a government swap. And I did it because I can take the first envoy. And I will have to wait a few turns for the full benefit of the first envoy, but still pretty good. I have a lot of... I'm constructing a campus, and I do have a lot of faith that I could already invest in... I mean, wheat. So, maybe. But this is also insane. Right, I did sleep you and never used you. Kind of mistake, but it does happen. What's your mission? Recruit a great general. It's not gonna happen. But I think I'll take your suzerainty because it's a pretty good bonus. Let's put you on alert. Might as well 45. For a second, I thought this is a barbarian horseman. Scary stuff. Why do I settle here? Is the question. Could also settle here. But I will settle here. Alright. I mean, it looks like it's whatever. Alright, so... Trader advice, I do want the road, so might as well take this one. Yeah, well, it's actually the same. But it should be more gold if it's further away. What if I trade with Ima and then extend it from here to here? That would be kind of cool. Like, why is every trade route grouping on this tile? It's nonsense. Should also maybe trade with Russians for good reasons. I think I will just go for a road. But the question is, what kind of road? Well, maybe I wait 2 turns and then trade to the newly settled city. Alright, let's see what we can find. So I'll sleep you for 2 more turns after all. These are all good wonders. Like, guess I would go for a great library. It needs to be adjacent to a flatland with a campus. Do I even have it? I have it. But I think it would be easier to go for defensive tactics. I can probably actually half research it in half and be fine with that. Valletta mission is what? Construct a campus, right? Whatever. I'll not send the trade route yet. I wanted to count it. I mean, an envoy, not a trade route. Wait, what is this? You don't have gold? That's a shitty price, so I'll just take the open borders. Right, can you now go here? Thank you. That's planning to chop out. Oh man, can I take a quick technology? I cannot. Can I unlock it with a cheap price of money? I cannot. I guess I'll put it in the capital then, the government plaza, after a water mill. And let's go on, I don't know, some tile. There is one entertainment here as well. So I'll just put it here, whatever. I really need Bengala at this point. I think I will dedicate this city for a few more settlers. Then I will chop out the settlers, and this newest settler will go for oh my god, so much land to take. This city. No, this is a perfect actually, the perfect one. The perfect church, I mean. There was a tribal village somewhere. Did I take it last time? I did. Good. Right. A new continent, I see, and a new city state. Nice to meet you. Brussels, send a trade route, train an archer, recruit a grand merchant, recruit a great general, not gonna happen. Great merchant, archer will happen. So you're settling next turn, alright. But every 5 tiles, 1, 2, 3, 4, four, five, six, seven. I mean, it's not that good. Just 1 gold. Right, maybe I'll go for Valletta. Alright, so China is telling me that it's good that I'm not competing with them in wonders. So I'm guessing they'll accept friendship. Not yet. Well, delegation. It is then. Right, I will finally settle this city and finally send this trade route to a newly settled city. Oh, that's one weird route. Maybe I send it from here then. +7, very good. Right, so this city is gonna need a granary, but I can buy it as soon as I get the campus. I mean, buy it with faith. I guess I'll still build it. It's fine. Right, we will gonna chop this settler as well. So China just built the Gibraltar Canal problem. My dreams have been ruined, but I don't have actually a good spot for it anyway. I mean, that wonder is good, but it's even better if you put it on a good spot. Right, this settler is going for a Petra city. It's not really mind-blowing Petra city, but it still would be a Petra city. I don't know, I feel like everyone always builds it, so we should just keep it. Be different. I mean, there's so much marsh here, it's insane. Well, how about I see your potting, Mr. Settler? I will escort you with a warrior. Right, trade route. I like this trade route. I don't like this one. Not fan of this one either. This one connects with this road at least. I don't know, I like this one better. Well, no, this one is actually process more rivers, so to say. Yeah, he's very squishy if he's not on hills, so I was kind of hesitant. Now, this city should go for another builder. And this is why I should have the Ilkom. But yeah. Right, this unit is gonna go explore a little bit. Like Highlands is such a huge map. China delegation is most welcome. He sent me delegation as well. Maybe I can befriend them. That's cool. Oh, they accepted. He accepted as well. So everybody likes me except Russia. I bet their reason for not liking me is because I settled near them, even though they settled near me, but no, he just dislikes my culture and science. Interesting. Well, that's a fantastic find, but I don't have a survey. Alright, I don't have a military slot. Pound maker of the Cree. It's an honor to meet you. Let's exchange the delegations. So who? Well, I'm gonna wait one more turn to sell my horses. Maybe not. Everybody has a source of them, so might as well sell them now. Right, good enough. Hey, where is my unit? Is this it? Yeah, it is. I will take it with settler. Just go out, I guess. Explore it. I'll take it. Stonehenge has been built just now. That's interesting. Yeah, that makes kind of sense. Not everyone can have it. Should make an archer for envoy or envoy with Buenos Aires, send trade route. Military training. Oh, all right, that's an option. I mean, Nazca is interesting, at least. I really don't have a lot of uses for the heavy chariot. I will go to frontline though. Could settle here actually. I like this city better anyway. Right, and you're gonna go for another settler. I I think ancestral hall will be fine. Let's take Pingala. Put him in the Magnus city. And let's put the Magnus in the capital. And let's not go for a settler, let's go for builders. Yeah, I kinda like it better. The only problem is that I didn't swap the policies. But it's actually cheap, so I'll do it. I don't need the first envoy anymore, right? I need for Nazca, never mind. Well, I don't have an aqueduct yet. That's late now. Alright, let me chop the rainforest. Guess I didn't have to swap Magnus from this. God damn it, I failed. I was looking long term, I want Pingala in this city. Whatever. At least I get science faster or something. Yeah, I think I'll go for science. My science is pathetic. Warrior. Guess I could settle here and have an aqueduct. It's not the worst settlement. Can settle here. Alright, I'll just settle here. Russia started it. I'll end it. Oh, I should have actually declared friendship before. Now he actually might not like me. Not sure. Let's go for ancient walls. This city is kinda not protected. It will also go for aqueduct afterwards. Current age, normal. Let's go for free inquiry. Ha, your people settled too close. You should consider seeking land elsewhere. I guess I'll take it so he doesn't denounce me. It's an honor to meet you, Indonesia. Okay, I guess I'll vote for Peter. Maybe like twice or even three times. Production would be fine. Yep, we won both of these. Let's see, was I the only one going for Peter? Actually, yes, interesting. He actually went for me. The Menelik, it's like whatever. Settle here. I don't get a free builder, maybe I should have waited, but I don't have the serfdom yet, so yeah, whatever. Serfdom is next. Let's just go for a theater square. Would be fine. My science is very bad, so I kind of want to go for campus. But let's go theater square now. I'll put it on hill. So I can put campus here and have plus three. I almost want to buy the library, but it's expensive, so let's just build it. Actually, builder is got extra production for builders now, so let's go for that. Same here. Actually, let me get the lumber mill technology. Oh, I should have kept bananas. Well, it's too late now. I can place the sea resort later, so it's not the worst thing. Why does AI have all the wonders? Sure. This will be a district later, so I might as well chop it and then put an entertainment district. I also forgot to do it in the capital, but maybe it's good because I wouldn't be able to do government plaza. So yeah, it's actually good. And now this one can go chop more. Yeah, I could go for entertainment district at this point. You can improve this. I'm running away from that guy. This Egyptian territory it is. Let's declare friendship, which she didn't accept. One-time deals, alright. You don't want horses. Who wants horses? Right, only Russia needs horses, so let's sell them to Russia. Very good. I'm happy that they are broke because they are usually pain in the ass. Oh, those are open. I was like, why am I unable to enter the territory, but I am able to. Alright. I feel like I should go for campus, so let's just do that. Researcher for sure. I'm actually not doing very good on growth in this city. We'll have to trade route from there. So I'll chop this. Right, what's our next decision? Mathematics sounds good to me. Let's go for the grants. And I'll need the amphitheater after the entertainment complex. So let's go for amphitheater afterwards. Right, I think I'll buy the tea luxury. I mean, this city struggles for yields anyway. Let's go now for this actually. Wait, can I change the government? I can. Right, let's go for colonization now. Aqueduct, I'm still not building it, so I'll just swap this for that. Let's go for welcome and colonization. Sounds good. I'll start with the builder and then go for settlers. Guess I'll go for settlers then end with the builder. We will see. Because I want serfdom. I could pre-build the builder while I have the outcome and then swap and finish it with serfdom. I might do that. I might do exactly that. We will see. Alright, do you have suzerainty of the Fate City State is the question. Valletta? I don't. So I didn't want to do this, but I guess I'll send you to Valletta. So you've done a builder, that's good. Next thing is the theater square, so let's chop this. What do I gain from chopping? Not much, I just lose a charge. I think I'm better off improving the land because the city has tiles to work after all. Could chop this, put the church. Yeah, but this is also good water mill is I mean lumber mill is the problem. Just chop the cattle maybe. I don't. I think I keep it. Alright, let's get chocolate. And that's your last charge. And this is actually your last charge as well. So let's actually just improve something. Rather than destroy. Actually, I will destroy this rainforest. It's more productive. yeah, that's good. Actually don't have an iron mine, so might as well research it. Where is the production for the quarries is the question. Gunpowder, rocketry, and predictive systems. Gunpowder, rocketry. All right, gunpowder is here. So we do want apprenticeship. Think printing is very important as well. So let's just go for printing. Not like we have a great works of art, but eventually.